for quickly rethinking the glass while it's being made.
The softer it's going to be and the easier it is to work on.
And because the glass is so soft when it's this hot, that's also why it's turning the pipe all the time as well, so the glass doesn't just droop off the end. Given it a tiny puff of air down the pipe, it's going to go down and inflate the inside of the glass like a balloon. Joint at the top of the bottle. That's going to be the place where he's going to take it off.